everybody. Thanks for coming out tonight.
Singing on the radio.
Sometimes I have a choice of this song or that song, and a lot of times what happens is I just end up doing all of them. So this is called Paniola off the Sweet Old World album. About a poet I knew in Arkansas a long time ago. Daddy told me what happened, I couldn't believe what he just said. Son, he shot himself with a 44, and they found him lying on his bed. I could not speak a single word, no tears streamed down my face. I just sat there on the living room couch, staring off into space. Mommy and Daddy went took the sheets off of the bed and they went into college school. Some of us gathered at a friend's house to help each other read the pain. I just sat alone in a corner chair. I couldn't say much of anything.
This time they said what it has to say. Something about what happens when we talk.
Doesn't matter anyway. Taken for a ride, I've been rejected, and Figure out the arrangement for it and all that. Yeah. How many times, you know, do you repeat the chorus or this kind of thing? Yeah, so that's a fun part of it. But of course, the audience has to, you know, be patient. And I have such great fans and great people who come to see us and bless their hearts. Y'all probably just, y'all just heard the best rendition of that so far. This is called Copenhagen. And I wrote this when we were on tour a few years ago. And we were there, it was in October. We had that evening off and looking forward to going out and having a nice dinner and some wine and everything. Suddenly got a phone call from the States, and my longtime manager and close friend, Frank Glory, had just passed away suddenly. So I wrote this song about feeling that, just feeling stunned and helpless after hearing the news.
Thunder in the
hard decision. We might have to do both of these too. This is called Concrete Board Water.
My darling broke my heart. Can't seem
a song off the Cartwheels album also, but I first recorded it on my second Folkways album, and then re-recorded it on the Cartwheels album, a different slightly different version. I wrote this song about 30 years ago, something like that, when I was living in Houston, Texas, and I kept seeing these bumper stickers and signs everywhere that said, I found it. So I wrote this song called I Lost It.
Sun came up, it was another day.
heavy James Treethorpe guitar. Up a little bit here. Another new song. This is called Something Wicked This Way Comes, which I borrowed from Ray Bradbury, the title from Ray Bradbury, and then discovered it actually originates from Shakespeare. I was told. I didn't know that. I'm not that smart. This is a hellfire and brimstone, Bible thumping, preacher shouting, Old Testament kind of song. Something wicked this way comes.
Thank you.
I grew up in the deep South, and with both my grandfathers being Methodist ministers. My dad's a poet. I don't think anything about, you know, singing about hellfire and brimstone, and then in the next breath singing about sex and I said the S word. You know, that's been done forever, right? The old blues, Delta blues songs, you know, not just Delta blues, but all the old, you know, early country music. They used to say, you know, go out and drink on Saturday night and go to church on Sunday morning, you know, it's that constant kind of conflict between good and evil. Okay, wow. This doesn't need that much explanation. It's called Come On.
So over you.
This is an old Delta Blues Skip James song. And it's called Hard Time Killing Floor Blues. And he wrote this somewhere around the Depression era, which makes it, of course, very relevant today, since that's what we're in. I don't know why everybody calls it a repression. What's the difference between a repression and a depression? I've never quite understood that. Is it not quite as intense as a depression, and eventually a repression becomes a depression? I'm just gonna play. Maybe I shouldn't say talk anymore.
Thank you.
that. That's not good. We have recorded her before. I was reminded of that earlier. This is called Essence.
Baby, sweet baby, you're my drug.
basses, Deb Pettibone. Her guitar, Kurt Steele. David Sutton. Thanks. It's called Chains and Locks. Honeybee. great audience, and we really appreciate it. This is called Joy.
I don't want you anymore.
moat, you know, there's kind of that moat between the stage and the seats. But sometimes it can create this kind of, you know, distance. But then when everybody comes up here, it's like, yeah. We're gonna do a Nick Drake song, actually. One of my favorite artists. This is called River Man.
Didn't need to win. I
God.